Southern Rail Fan is the place for amazing videos of all types of trains. Southern Rail Fan, subscribe today.
Okie dokie, we're going to start our day off at Nick's Creek Road here in Marion. I was heading uptown and heard M692 clearing signal at Jacktown. So I thought, well, I'll head up to Camp 2, catch him up there. And as I came across the bypass bridge on the 221-226 bypass, I looked to the right, which is east, on NS and seen a headlight. So I zipped off the bypass and come around and caught P87. And so after I got him, I hightailed it up to Camp 2 and just barely caught M692. So we'll look at both of those trains now.
Thank you.
too. Alrighty. And got back down into town. It's 2 or 3 hours later, I guess, and I heard a dispatcher talking to an empty ethanol train, B628. So our original destination this morning was at Jacktown, so that's where we went and caught B628, empty ethanol train. Let's take a look at him now. I was hoping there'd be something on the tail end of him. Have pretty good luck seeing some foreign power on the ethanol trains, but I hadn't heard anything, you know, foreign power coming south. So that was kind of a long shot about something going back north. So we're going to try to venture out a little bit further away from home this week. I've got a couple places planned. One's a short line and one's another location for CSX and NS. I need to check the times, train availability, and that kind of thing. So anyway, I've got those two videos planned for the rest of this week. So, and we're going to post some model train stuff on separate videos. All right, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow.